I got the resin on it now. It's going to take a couple days to dry. But this is underneath the black light. And it has glow in the dark in it. I'll post when it's done.